Now, more than ever, America needs a candidate willing to take one strong position. But Marshall Mathers can't even agree on his own name. Is he Marshall Mathers? Is he Eminem? Or is he Slim Shady? Even he doesn't know. How can a candidate with so many personalities take one stand on anything? That's why Mr. Mathers is not just two-faced, he's three-faced. Marshall Mathers, once, twice, three times a disaster.
MTV's continuing coverage of the Shady National Convention here in New York City. You can hear the crowd now, the delegates all chanting for Shady. We'll check in with correspondent Lala in just a minute.
That's right. Now, Eminem has obviously captured the hearts of the rich, well, the sort of rich, and the filthy, very rich. But who exactly is he? Does he have the kind of character that makes for a very good candidate? Perhaps this short film will provide some answers for you.
Why does Slim Shady deserve your support? Because he's a man of principle.
I don't usually start with nobody.
A man of values.
Unless they deserve it.
But most of all, a man of character.
You see what I gotta do to entertain you people?
Slim Shady has always championed the working man.
Hey, get the
I know you are a very gentle man.
Every candidate talks about law and order, but only one takes it to the next level.
Are there any hardened criminals out here?
He's a uniter, not a divider.
Screw you guys, man, I'm leaving.
A man of great tact and dignity.
Hey, kiss my ass, ass.
A man who's always stood up for the little people. A man who always makes the news, even if he has to make it himself.
Hi, I'm Hurt Scholler here.
Ow!
He's a friend of the environment.
We are actually one with Earth.
And a friend of the bunnies.
Woo!
A candidate men want to be like, and women want to be with. Most of all, he tells the truth.
Yo, I didn't want to say anything, but somebody farted in here like 5 minutes ago.
Slim Shady. He's not just a politician.
And that's f***ed up.
He's a real character.
This is Marsha Bruce Mathers, and I approve this message.
What do you think is the one issue that'll resonate with the delegates tonight?
Well, it's a good question, because I think... Wait, you don't hold that thought, Vanessa. I'm being told now that we should send viewers back down immediately to the floor for the next speaker.
He's the unofficial mayor of this town. And tonight, he throws his powerful endorsement at the Shady campaign. Please direct your attention to the video screen for an important message from E.D.
Like many of America's founding fathers, Slim Shady was born into great wealth. He had it all, the happy childhood and the house with the white picket fence. But despite all his riches, he made it his mission in life to stand up for the downtrodden and the oppressed. He was ready to fight for what he believed. Motivated by his desire to help others and to serve his community, he devoted his life to public service. His method was simple, to be the first candidate to speak his mind 100% of the time. The people responded to him, and overnight, a star was born. Quickly embraced by his party's elder statesmen, it was clear that Slim was a candidate with a serious future. Today, Slim Shady needs your support. So make some noise for the candidate who's always out there making noise for you. Give it up for my man and yours, Eminem.
Someone's ass. If you don't understand, don't even bother to ask.
let's pass the West blown up now to rap phenomenon that has already shows no difficulty multitasking and juggling both. Perhaps mastered his craft slash entrepreneur who has helped launch a few more rap acts, who has had a few obstacles thrown his way through the last half of his career. Typical manure moving past that. Mr. Kiss's ass crack, he's a class act. Rubber band man, yeah, he just snaps back. Come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness, as I provide just enough spark that we need. Proceed, carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight, we gon' charge, we gon' storm, we gon' march through the swamp, we gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the
march
door
with me.
Come on, people, the top, on the side, in the middle, come together, let's all form and storm just a little. This letter gradually build from the front to the back. All you can see is the sea of people, some white and some black. No matter what color, all that matters, we're gathered together to celebrate for the same cause, no matter the weather. If it rains, let it rain. Yeah, the wetter, the better. They ain't gonna stop us, they can't. We're stronger now more than ever. They tell us no, we say yeah. They tell us stop, we say go. Rebel with a rebel yell. Raise hell, we gon' let them know. Storm, push, shove, mush, push, until they bring our troops home. Come on, just come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness, as I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight, we gon' charge, we gon' storm, we gon' march through the swamp, we gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Imagine it pouring, it's raining down on us. Mars pits outside the Oval Office. Someone's trying to tell us something. Maybe this is God just saying we're responsible for this monster, this coward that we have empowered. This is Bin Laden, look at his head nodding. How could we allow something like this without pumping our fists? Now this is our final hour. Let me be the voice and your strength and your choice. Let me simplify the rhyme just to amplify the noise. Try to amplify it, times it and multiply it by 16 million people all equal at this high pitch. Maybe we can reach Al-Qaeda through my speech. Let the president answer a high anarchy. Strap him with an AK-47. Let him go fight his own war. Let him impress daddy that way. No more blood for oil. We got our own battles to fight on our own soil. No more psychological warfare to trick us to thinking that we ain't loyal. If we don't serve our own country, we're patronizing a hero. Look in his eyes, it's all lies. The stars and stripes have been swiped, washed out and wiped, and replaced with his own face. Marsh now will die. If I get sniped tonight, you know why. Cause I told you to fight. Come along, follow me as I lead through the darkness. As I provide just enough spark that we need to proceed. Carry on, give me hope, give me strength. Come with me and I won't steer you wrong. Put your faith and your trust as I guide us through the fog to the light. At the end of the tunnel, we gon' fight, we gon' charge, we gon' storm, we gon' march through the swamp, we gon' march through the marsh. Take us right through the doors. Come on.
And I wouldn't expect anything less, of course, but it's good to see P. Diddy's involvement in this particular movement.
A very political man, a man of the people, that is.
Yes, he certainly is. Would expect to see him somewhere tonight. That was cool. I've seen the itinerary for this for the rest of the convention. It's incredible. Still coming up, appearances from 50 Cent. Also, Special Ed is in the house.
Yay!
And more to come, of course, performances from the man with the message himself, Eminem.
Running for office is hard work. Even when you don't feel like it, you have to put on your best smile and smooth the voters. The hardest part is dealing with the crowds that swamp me wherever I go.
Hello, Mr. Mathers here. Just confirming, I'm supposed to be on West 25th Street at noon.
Day in and day out, you have to get out there and press the flesh. Fortunately, my charm is irresistible.
What the f*** is this?
They say New Yorkers are a tough crowd, but I found them cheerful, friendly, and enthusiastic.
Okay, then.
Why do I do this? It's not for the power, the money, or the fame. I do this because of a heartfelt belief in standing up for the common man.
Chilling, just came out to show support and everything.
Now, does Eminem get your vote?
Always got my vote.
It wouldn't be politics without people disagreeing.
That's right.
Why we have our very own Damian Fahey. He is actually outside right now with some people who have gotten through the police barricades yelling their very own opinions. Damian?
I'm out front here at the Slim Shady National Convention, and as expected, there are a bunch of protesters on the scene. No Eminem event is free from them. Let's head on over and see if we can talk to one of these guys. Sir, what is this protest all about?
Oh, guys, I'm going to tell you, I've had a lot of things power up for the past 5 years, and oh, it's been eating me up. Oh, it's been eating me up. 5 years, I've been standing out here in the cold for 5 years just to get a crack and say my piece to Eminem.
Sir, what exactly are you protesting?
Look at our signs.
We don't know.
Shouting.
We're protesting Eminem.
Look at
and we waited 5 years. I'm nervous. I'm sorry.
We have signs.
You sound a little choked up.
I'm a little choked up, but I want to choke that for Eminem and his stupid message of hate and all that. I want to choke that and kill him because his messages are hate.
Look at
and
our son.
He produces and projects hate upon people, and I want to kill him.
Look at our son.
Okay?
Well, you heard it here. A mouthful from an angry young protester. Back to you, Carson.
Wait! I'm not done.
Well, Damian, nice work. Just some of the protesters who have gathered outside the ballroom to have their say as we try and present both sides of the story tonight on the broadcast.
That's right. Meanwhile, down on the floor of the Rosen Ballroom, the Shady Party is about to trot out yet another celebrity supporter.
This speaker may ride the short bus to school, but he demands quality education for all. Say yay for special ed.
Hi, my name is Ed. Yay! And I think you should vote for Eminem. I got acid reflex. I'm Ashley Simpson. I'm gonna be Eminem's running mate. It's gonna be Ed and M. Yay! I like Eminem. He's my friend. I don't wanna make him mad because then he'll write a song about me. Something like, hey, Special Ed, how about I punch you in the f***ing head? Donald Trump is here too. Hey, Donald, your hairdresser is fired. Yay! Maybe he can come over and cut my big boy hair. Okay, I gotta go because I gotta go to Hawaii. Here he is, Eminem.
Like me, who share the same views and the same exact beliefs. It's like a army marching in back of me. So many lives I nothing. Just sprays and sprays and straight through your radio waves. It plays and plays till it stays stuck in your head for days and days. Who would have thought standing in this mirror bleaching my hair with some peroxide, reaching for a t-shirt to wear, that I would catapult to the forefront of rap like this? How could I predict my words and have an impact like this? I must construct a chord with somebody up in the office's conference. Telling me I ain't causing nothing but problems. Now they're saying I'm in trouble with the government. I'm loving it. I suffered all my life, and now I'm jumping in a white America. On the show, but Shady's cute, Shady new, Shady simples would help. Neck lady spoon, baby. Oh, baby. Look at myself. Let's do the math. If I was black, I would have so had. I ain't have to graduate from Lincoln High School to know that. But I can rap, so school, I'm too cool to go back. Give me the mic, show me where the studio's at. When I was underground, no one gave a I was white. No labels wanted to sign me. Almost gave up. I was like, until I met Dre, the only one who looked past. Gave me a chance, and I'm gonna fire a thunderous head. I still get back to the top. Every fan black that I got, cause probably is in exchange for every white fan that he's got. Like game with his watch, sitting back looking at this. Wow, I'm like, my skin is just starting to work for my benefit now. It's white America. I could be one of your kids.
Yeah. In 2002, Slim Shady told you to lose yourself. 2 years later, he's telling a different story, encouraging Americans to just lose it. So what do you want us to lose, Slim? A real leader makes up his mind. Voters deserve consistency, not flip-flopping. And why is Slim Shady always asking us to lose anyway? Isn't losing kind of un-American? Is it really worth the risk? Slim Shady, if he wins, we all lose.
Convention right here in New York City. Got D12 with me, of course. There wouldn't be a Shady National Convention without D12, the whole crew here. Proof, talk to me. What's bringing you out here tonight to support Eminem and this whole campaign?
We're trying to support the whole cause to get him on the ballot right now.
Definitely. How you feeling about the new
All right,
Shady?
Wait, I apologize. I'm sorry to interrupt you, Lala, but we have to send our viewers over to the main stage for an important message.
Our next speaker proves there's a method to all this election madness. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Method Man.
Let's get this party started, right? Like we do where I'm from, Staten Island, man. Hey, yo, y'all ready to make some noise? Throw your hands in the air and wave them like you just don't care. And if you got on clean underwear, somebody say, oh yeah! Damn! Now, y'all really give new meaning to political party. Now, y'all ready to hear from the candidate with the skill to pay the bills? All right, this is definitely not political as usual, but this is hip hop. So make some noise for the Shady National Convention.
Now we have seen our share of celebs tonight. We've got some surprising guests in the audience, actually, and we've also had a lot of superstars here, but you know what, Carson, I gotta tell you, it's gonna take more than superstars to help this candidate. Look, we have Michael Jackson, actually, in the audience.
Well, look at that. I mean, that's not somebody you would expect to see here.
Absolutely. And,
well, you know, I mean, Democrats from all over the country are here to see what Eminem has to say.
All over the globe. In fact, I'm sure he's here to support the Just Lose It video, but we're here in New York City supporting the Shady National Convention.
That's right, Vanessa, and this Shady has hit the streets. Don't get it twisted. The guy has gone out there over and over and over again, just with the simple plan of trying to find out what is on the minds of the American public.
That's right.
Here, take a look.
There's no way to run a campaign if you don't know which issues matter the most to voters. That's why I make it a point to hit the streets and find out where they stand on the most important issues and questions of the day.
Hi, excuse me, miss. How you doing? Excuse me, miss. Hi, how you doing? What do you think about iced out throwback chinchillas? So, can I get your number? 3-4-5-4-5-6-7-8-9 Okay, you confuse me.
Iced out what?
Throwback chinchillas. All diamonds. What's an issue that deeply concerns you about this country?
Definitely security, homeland security. You want to know why?
I'm sorry. Would you elect me?
President?
I'm trying to gain support for my candidacy.
I don't even know what you're running for.
Me neither. But I'm running up and down the streets like a freak. So if I have your support, I'd very much appreciate it. So do I have your support?
You have my vote.
Thank you very much. Yeah, thanks for your time. Once again, thank you. Dude, thanks. Thanks, dude. Thank you once again. Word up. Okay? Yeah. Peace.
From this vantage point right up here, just overlooking the delegates at the convention, it looks like the stage is right now being set for the big finale.
That's right. We are all lucky to witness this great moment in the history of politics and hip-hop.
And we will be back to see how the Shady National Convention wraps up with more celebs.
And we'll also take another look back at the candidate on the campaign trail in our very own New York City.
Stick around Absolutely. For that. And, of course, a huge final performance when our coverage continues right after this.
Kinda like sibling rivalry. Sit back on stage the next night with me. Dude, I just figured trying to steal the light from me. Yesterday, Canava tried to pull it from me. Cause I told him Jessica Alba's my wife.
Yeah, you know the deal, Lala, hanging out with Meth. Meth the man, let me ask you a question. What do you think Eminem brings to the table?
What, to politics?
To politics, to music.
Oh, to politics, nothing. But as far as music, I mean, the boy bring heat, can't deny it.
We've seen one celebrity after another, Vanessa, march onto that stage in support of tonight's candidate.
That's right.
It's unbelievable, and Eminem himself has spoken quite harsh words in his own defense.
So let's take another look at the candidate as he hits the streets of New York to talk to the people.
I'm out in these streets every day, keeping it real, keeping the street, keeping it gully. You know what I mean? Excuse me, ma'am. How do you feel about explicit lyrics in rap music today?
I'm completely against it. It's disgusting.
Yeah, it's f***ing awful, ain't it? First question. Are you in favor of raising Texas or lowering Texas? Which country do you think America should invade next? Canada, Mexico, or Florida?
Oh, definitely Canada.
Would you mind taking a flyer? It's just, okay, how about a sticker? Okay, thank you, sir, for your time. Keep it real. And if I have one campaign promise to make, it's that I promise to never do this again. So, signing off, Marshall Mathers, 2004. Peace.
Gotta tell you, the Shady Party is really hammering that message tonight. Eminem is a man of the people.
We're just getting word right now that party chairpersons are calling for the delegates' full attention.
This can't make my people-
This man has given much advice to the candidate over the years. Stay true to yourself. Honesty is the best policy. And keep your hands where their eyes can see. Woo-ha, Busta Rhymes.
When I got the phone call that Eminem was throwing the party and all of that, I heard the jump off was gonna be a real shady function. Without question, you knew Busta Bus had to come through. I just wanted to, you know, come through and represent, because I really don't know what Shady is running for. But at the end of the day, I just need y'all to be clear. I got a statement to make, despite I'm not a big campaigner. Most politicians is shady anyway. So on that note, all my shady peoples, all my ladies, all my thugs, let's give a big New York welcome to none other than the one and only Slim Shady!
And accusations. No worries, Papa's got a brand new bag of toys. What else could I possibly do to make noise? And I touched on everything but little boy. That's not a sad bad Michael, that's just a metaphor. I'm just psycho, I go a little bit crazy sometimes. I get a little bit out of control with my rhymes. Put your hip, do a little slide. Bend down, touch your toes, and just glide at the center of the dance floor. Like TP for my bunghole, and it's cool if you let one go. Nobody's gonna know who'd hear it. Give a little put, that's okay. My CD just skipped, and everyone has heard you let one rip. I'm gonna make you dance, it's your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl. Alright, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy. Oh, baby, oh, baby. It's magic, it's magic. It's too party, all the way to Sunday. Maybe till Monday, I don't know what day. Every day, just the holiday. Cause I'm on the freeway, no one's gonna freeze it. Yeah, that's how I'm done. I don't mean to sound like a jerk, but I'm feeling just a little stressed out from work. You punch me in the stomach and pull my hair. Spit on me, baby, got my eyes out.
Yeah.
What's your name, girl?
What's your sound?
Man, you must be about your mind.
Hey, I'm just trying to unwind.
I'm gonna make you dance. It's your chance. Yeah, boy, shake that ass. Oops, I mean girl. Girl, girl, girl.
Get down the street screaming, ah! Well, I'm sorry, I don't remember. All I know is this much, I'm not guilty. They said save it, boy, we got you on tape. Yelling at an old lady,
didn't touch my body.
This is the part where the rap breaks down. It's real intense, no one makes a sound. Everything looks like it's 8 Mile now.
So we can rock it, everybody move the sound. Step back to reality, look, it's B-Rabbit. Are you telling me it's a battle? I'm a grown man, chubba, 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 chubba. I don't have any learning to go right here, so chubba, chubba, chubba. Right one, tell us.
What?
Black girls, white girls, skinny girls, fat girls, tall girls, small girls, I'm calling all girls. Everyone report to the dance floor. It's your chance for a little romance or butt squeezing. It's the season. Just go. It's so appeasing. I'm gonna make you dance. It's your chance. Yeah, boy, shake your ass. Oops, I mean girl, 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 girl.
You know you're my girl.
All right, now lose it. Just lose it. Go crazy.
We knew the music.
music was going to be amazing tonight, right?
Yes.
I think it was the message that everybody came here for, but the music's been incredible.
It's unbelievable, Carson. I got to tell you, this is history in the making, and I'm very glad that all of you are a part of it. Thank the people that came by. We got to thank 50 Cent. We have to thank, of course, Eminem, the Slim Shady himself, yeah. Donald Trump. And thank you so much to everybody else that was here, all of our special guests and celebrities.
She's Vanessa Minnelli. I'm Carson Daly. Thank you so much for joining us. Good night from New York.
Good night.
God, yo, you guys, it was crazy. We had them. Did you see them out there? It was chaotic. They were going ballistic.
Sam, I hate to tell you this, man, but the election was 2 weeks ago.
I told you.
The election
crazy.
Over?
It's over. I'm crazy? Oh, I'm crazy. Coming from this guy, I'm crazy.
Look, man, I had fun. I'm back to LA. Look,
Dre!
Don't worry, B. I mean, whatever you get ready to do, people are always gonna show up to whatever you do. Don't worry about it. 50, 50, I thought.